What is going on with you and your loved one, partner, almost nothing, but you thought there was something going on with this person? Let's see. Ooh. Let's see what is going on with you guys. Oh my God. You walked away. My God. Oh my goodness. You had enough. You walked away. My goodness. You walked away. You had the courage to finally say, I had enough. You were doing well. You were broken heart. And you decided to walk away. Your person was focusing somewhere else. The focus on your person was not on you. And it was breaking your heart. It was crushing you. Look at that. It was totally crushing you. My goodness. And you decided to have the courage to walk away. Well, let's look more into here. Let's look a little bit more into here. What's going to happen with this? Why was that the right direction? You're going in the right direction. You did right in doing that, because you know what? Your person was not in the right mindset. Your person was not in the right mindset, was focusing on something else and took you for granted, practically taking your energy, and you decided to change your destination. You just said, I'm taking my energy back. As much as this hurts, you decided to say, no, I'm not taking this. I'm walking up. I'm done with this. This is crushing me. I don't feel good. I feel sad. I need to walk away. And you finally had the courage to walk away. But you're in the right direction. Through this right direction, you and him are going to go a little bit through the shadow work. You're hanging there, okay? Hanging there and keep being strong. This is going to be like magic, okay? You definitely, both of you guys, this person is your person. There is love there. The only reason here is that person was a little bit blind, took you for granted. You thought you were going to be there. I was there. And so he didn't give that effort. But this, you walking away, it really brought a lot of pain in him as well. So he's hurting. I don't know if you're in contact or no contact. But he's thinking about you. He's definitely thinking about what a beautiful queen or king you are. Okay, what a beautiful being you are. But you know that you are this beautiful person. You are a person who wants stability. You are solid. You are honest. You are loyal. You are the package. You are the package. And you know it. And that's why you decided to go, you know what? I love him or love her. Whichever, again, there's no, you know, whatever it is that you, who you are, whether you're a gentleman or you're a lady, or whoever your lover is, you love that person, but to the point that they weren't giving you back what you wanted. Like, you were giving them a lot of love, but you weren't receiving back and you felt empty. But you decided to choose you. And this is what the courage was for you, to choosing you. You chose you. You chose you because you know you are the person. You are this magnificent person. And you rather be happy, right? Of course, the moving away, you need to hang in there, okay? You need to hang in there. You're in the right direction. And it's like magic. I'm telling you, it's like magic. The other person will definitely, your person will definitely really does care for you. Again, this is for, I don't even know if this is specific, but those who resonate with this, okay, this is a general for all the collective. So if you want a personal read for yourself, you can always book me and we can look into your situation, because each situations are different. But feels like the collective, if you're falling to here, obviously you need to hear this message. Know that you are actually manifest. By you doing this, by you choosing you, by you choosing yourself, your love, you're manifesting, and you're manifesting the happiness that you always want. So hang in there, okay, sweetie? Hang in there. You're definitely going to a good place. You're going to that. Everything that you want, it's you're heading towards the sun. In the meantime, it's a little bit blurry because that decision that you made was not easy. But you know, you need to hug yourself and be proud of yourself that you chose you. You chose you first. This by you choosing yourself first, you're loving yourself. It's very important that you love yourself. And the fact that you're loving yourself, now you're gonna attract either a new person or that person, you will attract them loving you just the way you love yourself. Do not abandon yourself. Know that you're worth it. Know that you deserve everything. You deserve to be happy. And know that I love you too. If you like to get a personal reading, definitely go into my DivineInnerLovee.com and book yourself a reading, and let's look into your, see what's going on with you, and let's come up with a solution for you. Definitely don't just stay there wondering, because you know, sometimes we do these decisions. Do not regret. If you chose yourself, please don't regret it, because you should be very proud that you chose you, because you're beautiful. Thank you.